Hi and welcome to hashtag 3 girls and 12 faces. It's me, Marie from Sweden, Bea Grob from Switzerland, and Eleni from Greece. Each month we draw a face on backgrounds that we have made for each other. Today I'm using a background from Bea. I have drawn an oval and cover it with white gesso. And now I'm trying to draw a face in my style. You will find the links to Bea and Eleni's video in the info box below my video. There you will also find the list of supplies that I use. I will let you listen to some music while I paint the face. And you will see that I use a lot of layers with acrylics, and often I blend them with white gesso, and I do this over and over again until I'm satisfied with how it looks. Thank you. now I'm painting with some pink color on the cheek and soon you will see how I use white gesso as highlights. Highlights is on the nose, the forehead, and the chin, and under the eye. Under the eyebrow until I'm satisfied. And now I use some Posca pens to fill in the lines. Posca pen is good and they don't react with water. I love to use napkins and I found one with the same color palette as in the background. So instead of drawing hair, I'm using flowers. I use a water brush around the flowers that I want to tear apart. It's much easier this way. everything is dry, I use a white jelly roll pen, number 10, to make the flowers pop a little bit more. And now it's finished, and I'm pleased with how it looks. I will put the face in a clip frame from IKEA. I really like how it looks. It's an easy way to change pictures from one month to another. Thank you for watching, and welcome back.